Remember me?
You should see me in a crowd. I'm gonna win, there's nothing to hold. Watch me make them bow. One by, one by, one. One by, one by. You should see me in a crowd. Your silence is my...
Eccentric mode of transportation, Cole. She seriously likens herself to a tank, bad to the bone, and indestructible.
She'll have to prove just how indestructible she is in this matchup.
But across the way is a superstar absolutely brimming with potential, Liv Morgan. Liv has every tool she needs to be a top talent here in WWE. And with every match, we see her become a stronger and more impressive competitor.
Carefully measuring their opponent.
She's got an answer for that. Oh, what a knee strike. TCB, take care of business. With that in mind, Corey, what is the best course of action for Shotzi's competition to do the same thing here?
Formulating a game plan for someone as wild as Shotzi can be futile. But in this case, the best option really is to take care of business yourself. Don't let what Shotzi's doing affect you. Just stay the course and focus on your style.
Applied. Can she sink in the Dragon Sleeper? Oh, into the Dragon Sleeper. Are you kidding me?
That's got to be it.
Uh-oh, the end is near. No way she survives this.
I think she's going to hang on. I think she's going to hang on.
She's looking for a way out and finds it.
Drop kick. Beautiful.
Mounting.
And
hooked with the arm drag. She's feeling the hurt here. And Shotzi reverses it.
Inverted atomic drop, not finished yet, Byron.
Oh, how about the leg drop combo?
Stomp to the leg.
Right across the knee.
Ooh, that's gonna hurt.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Uh-oh, this isn't gonna end well for someone.
Up top.
Saw that one coming. Took it from the middle rope. What a splash.
And up the turnbuckles we go.
She wants to put an end to things here.
Unique suplex.
Wrist clutch suplex. Perfect.
Diving senton.
It's Shotzi's opening to take.
Places her right in the corner.
Things went from bad to worse.
Uh-oh. What on earth?
If Morgan picking up speed.
Kicked out.
Blackheart turns it around. Oh, look at the slaps.
That's disrespectful.
This is just gonna hurt. Drop kick.
Trying to escape desperately, flailing, fighting with everything she has in the elbow freezer.
What a face on the play into the guillotine.
This would be an amazing upset. Can she get her to tap out?
We're moments away. Can her body hold out?
Fighting desperately. Able to shrug off her opponent.
And Shotzi didn't see that coming.
Digging into wells that didn't even know existed.
There's one. Y dos. This makes it.
I didn't go as planned there.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
Oh, what a maneuver.
Like a tag, Shotzi executing with reckless abandon.
Here we go again.
She certainly took a chance there. High risk with no reward.
Body's been decimated, fortitude has been tested, and these fans are...